Good afternoon, everybody. It is Sunday, November 1st. I'm doing a little hang and hunt in the same woods that we saw that buck yesterday morning. Just I'm on the opposite end of it, so the wind works better today. Boy, is it windy. It's, I think, 20 mile an hour, 23 mile an hour, but we get 50 mile an hour gusts every once in a while. I've definitely felt those. My tree's swaying. But since it's pre-rut, I mean, the deer are chasing, so I'm hoping to get some movement. I got 3.5 hours till dark, so should be all right. Found a scrape on the way in that's about in that same spot every year, but it hasn't been worked in a while, so I worked it back up and took a pee in it. Don't know if that works, but I've read that people do that and it works, so why not give it a shot? Spit snow a little bit, which is surprising to me, but it's all right. Show you some footage here. When I got here, there's actually 3 bald eagles just out in the field. I don't know if they were just avoiding the wind and flying, or there's a dead animal out there or what, but that was pretty cool. Made me hopeful for tonight, so sit here for a while. Got a lot of area view around me, and I can see out in that green field, and there's a cornfield behind me that they might work the edge of. But pretty hopeful for tonight. It feels good, so we'll see what happens.
Snuck up on me. That was pretty cool though. I gained about 15 yards and I really thought I'd put an arrow through one of them just to put more meat in the freezer. But I had that real high hope that a buck could be following them, but they keep looking back over there like I think there's more deer coming out of that bedding area, but I don't know when. But they're still like 50 yards away just feeding. I saw one for them, but by the time I got the camera on, she was gone. She's about 80 yards to the south of me, just real quick through some brush, but there's some deer movement, so hopefully a buck will pop out soon. His granddad will walk by a little bit later. He saw those does and followed them off, so. So, got 2 hours left. I think we're gonna see more deer.
So came back to the car to do the closing interview because I was freezing my gonads off. Pretty sure they're still in the woods, as far as I'm not talking like a girl. But I mean, that wind is brutal. I had a pretty good night though. I mean, it started off with those bald eagles and then had those does work in really close. Kind of wish I would have shot one, but oh well. Waiting for that buck. So I'm gonna go home. Work on this video, probably drink a cup of hot chocolate, I think. And I also pulled the car to that trail camera I got right there, and there's some rubs right around this. Hopefully we got a buck on there. So if I got anything, I'll post those, work on this video, and send it out there. So really appreciate you guys watching. If you like the videos or if you're new, go ahead and subscribe, give us a like, and we really appreciate it. So catch you on the next one.